Two little bad boys sitting on the wall looking over the big bad city. Exchanging ideas about making some dough anyway they can and quickly. Now one he ain't too fussed about the crust, just the crumb of the cake are doing fine. Blessed with an inkling, but the other's into sprinklings if anything that shines. Now here's an idea, just tell me out before you shoot it down, says the hyper of the two. Rules off a plan to beat the scam of all scams, and both in a truckload of booze. Now you know that girl with peroxide codes, you know the one who does the checks who's pretty. We'll bring her in and we'll be living like kings, we don't need no gun with them titties. Hold up, slow down, wait a minute, let me finish, boy, you must be mad. I'd rather be free and poor than be young and still dumb, man, think of that. Now you know those moments where the devil comes along and sits right on your shoulder. Contemplation station got you stranded at the crossroads trying to win you over. Taking out a liquor truck, the decoy arrived on time. Fishnets, tight vest, boots to the thighs. Yes, she stepped to the driver with the line. Can you help me, mister? Said the young sister, there's something wrong with my ride. Why, yes, with a flash, she left from the dash with his eyes all big and wide. Now the two boys crept into the cab of the truck while she kept his gaze on her thighs. One put his foot to the floor, the other opened the door, put out his hand and got the girl in her ride. Eyes all screeching, bouncing off the ceiling.